Walter.
EPS was $1.50 last quarter, up 8 cents a share.
The expectation, Alan, was 10. And in this case, expectations for everything.
So you gotta hold me to it for pennies.
My stock's fallen, isn't yours?
Tell me about it. And don't lie or I'll know.
He was town marshal, and one night he surprised two burglars coming out of a drugstore. They shot him.
I doubt she was actually giving you the stink eye. She just looks like that all the time.
Whatever!
Please hold the sergeant. I need to speak to you. Give me a minute, will you?